Good morning everybody, welcome to Vinayak Education. So today we will start a new topic, that is profit loss and discount. Okay, so what is cost price? Here we will see some prices. Okay, so first one is cost price. Cost price is, it is a price at which the article is brought. Okay, so that is shopkeeper is buying at this price. So selling price is, it is a price at which article is sold. It is a price shopkeeper is selling with us. Okay, so what is the market price or list price? It is a price in this market. Okay, this we know need myself. Okay, so it is a price market on the article, so it will be written like MRP, that much. So on this they will give discount. That is, a vendor buys 1 kg of mangoes for 250 rupees. Okay, for 50 rupees he buy, he labeled the price as 80. Okay, that is MRP, he has 80, but he sold for 70. Okay, here what is cost price? Cost price is 50. Labeled means mark price, that is 80. Sold, that is selling price is 70. So like this. So profit or gain means what? Profit is made when selling price is greater than the cost price. Okay, so we all know this. What is the selling profit? The selling price is greater than cost price. So profit will be selling price minus cost price. So if you want profit percentage, you will get profit by cost price into 100. So SP minus CP by CP into 100. So this is a profit percentage. So this formula is very important. These formulas are very important. So what is the profit in above case? Above case, that is, profit means what? Selling price minus cost. Selling price is 70 and cost price is 50. So 70 minus 50, that is 20. So what is profit percentage? Is profit. Profit by cost price. Profit is 20, cost price is 50 into 100. That is 40%. So 40% is the profit. Okay, so in this video we have seen the some types of cost prices, selling price, market price, and profit and gain percentage also. So in further videos we will see some more important points. Okay, so thanks for watching this video.